Hi, everybody. James Cebulski here for EA Sports. We're in Montreal. And what an energy. And the best hot dogs in any arena is right here tonight for the Habs. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Kovalov's taking it from his own end. Now over to Barabee. And he takes the pass. Quick pass to Kovalov. Dishes it to Hoffman. Takes the shot. The call, we'll get a face-off at the other end. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. While the Sens are jammed up, nice shot by the winger to steal the puck. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone.
Defenders as icing is the call.
Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Frost won the draw inside his own end.
It's a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
Barabee's got it into offensive territory. More still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere before Ray will find you.
Hey, fans. Great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Barrow singles both teams into position. Game zero's on the board here as we drop the puck on the board.
Was on the receiving end of this huge hit.
More than half the period has expired. Still no score in this one. The Flyers win the draw. The Flyers will play from the defensive zone. Through center along the wing.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end.
On this odd man rush, you find the open player, you drive the middle of the ice, you create a seam, and you execute it perfectly.
Philadelphia is breathing a little easier as they make their way back to center.
Such a tight game, well played, but they've got the only goal now. They want to nurse this thing home.
The Flyers will play on their own end. Come along the wing. Yeah.
goalie throws an egg up, it makes everybody look good.
And that'll do it from a very entertaining night of hockey here this evening for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Bonsoir! Midtown Manhattan, the home of the New York Rangers, where the Blue Shirts won a Stanley Cup in 94 after their captain guaranteed it. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Flyers take possession here on the opening draw and we are underway. Puck picked up by York.
Kill hold the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Vinnyjack's got those soft mitts, guys, which means he can get a nice first touch on the puck to settle it down and maintain possession. That's his magnetic zone ability, and that's how he's able to get control of those bouncing pucks.
Tarasenko's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier. Stretch the lead out. You've got the number one power play in the league. They're ready to go, and this lead could become a nice cushion if they could score. And that pass doesn't go. Puts it in deep. The Rangers have it now. Directed over to Trocheck. Here's a great piece of the stick right there to poke it away. That's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Takes the feed. The Rangers take it along the wall. Looks like there's a penalty being called here by the official. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him before the run over. That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Nobody's going to be too happy with the timing of this penalty. Now you're under the pressure until the end of the period.
Beckons and period number two set to get underway.
second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. One period already in the first frame. How have you seen this thing?
Philadelphia's looking at a pretty slow start. They just didn't happen early. And by the time their legs started to come around, they were chasing the lead. The second period gives them a new opportunity.
Get ready for a big third period next. Kaminsky ready to bring you all the play-by-play.
Thank you.
great goalie who can steal a game for his club. Hart's known around the league for being solid between the pipes. He'll look to live up to that reputation. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you.
Some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize. Looking to break out here on the power play. The Flyers have played in their own end. The Jets get a hold of it. The Jets looking against the house. Misses just up and over. Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net. The Jets take it along the wall. To the wall side. And that's stopped by the goaltender. Great save to Steve.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Here in the later stages of this period, still scoreless in this one. Dubois gained possession inside the neutral zone. And now dump it in. Here's a
somehow it's funneled that way and bounces around into the cage.
Philadelphia
is on the board first, leading 1-0.
This is hard work to get on the board here. Neither team giving up a lot. But now we got one making a little bit.
Dillon's gained the line and on the attack. And he easily stops that one.
David Hurt's horse got a head into Johnson. That thing was a bullet. Efficient save there, but only helps the team man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
Have settled down. They've got calm back on the ice, and let's get this puck drop once again. And now it's grabbed by Sealer. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. unit comes out to go to work.
A well-deserved power play coming up here looking for the tying goal. They've been really pushing hard, and they threw this penalty through that hard work.
Nice zone entry. Gets the puck in deep. Unable to reach that one. Working across to Niederreiter. Receives the pass. Pionk's got the puck. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Wheeler. Nice D. Trying to gain a step. Is it all alone? More than half the period has been played. Philadelphia's up 1-0. Scheifele's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stop! 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 The goaltender, Hockey.
Huck's been terrific tonight. I don't know what more they could ask for other than goal. He has been excellent. They lose your time. But his team's in the game because he's been so good.
Going to the frame. Philadelphia's ahead 1-0. Niederreiter's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that's deflected off someone in front. And here's a pass to Lemieux. Look at this. They got some lines. Turn that one aside. Winnipeg's got him in the wrong zone. Here's a short pass to Morrissey. Scooped up along the wall by Hayes. It's a 3-on-1. Philadelphia's got the puck. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. The keepers up before their history again.
Focus and count on your penalty killers, then get back to work.
faceoff.
They've had limited opportunities, but the power play coach now has to get into their ear and give them a little something that will help them come through.
Quick feed to Hayes. Winnipeg's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. They clear the zone. Good stop by Hart.
Pretty solid stop.
With some open space at center. And they send it right back to him. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick pass. Scores! Just like that,
we're tied! Man, the benching scores, James. Here you are just hoping your penalty killers can hang on, keep the game close, and they come up with a huge play to even the score.
Winnipeg's finally made this all square in the third period with a much-needed time goal.
Starts to get frustrating after a while when you do the right things over and over. You never get the goal. Finally, they score.
precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. D'Angelo's moving the puck through his own zone. Just enough to keep it out. There's the horn. That means overtime is looming. Both teams will refresh and will come back with the drama next.
Great pass!
really good shot. The goalie's down, and the puck goes up over top of him on the backhand.
Cross up next. It's his time to shine. And the eyes on.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
If he gets sniped one here, he can really put stranglehold on this shootout.
Shoot on him. He's really good at this.
He's set to go on center ice. Down and goal here. Probably feeling that pressure now.
Yes! Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Bay Area. We're in San Jose along with Ray and Carlin. I'm James as the Sharks are hungry on the ice tonight. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Sharks start with possession as we are now on the way. And it takes the pass. And he gets in front of it. He's got the puck in his own zone. Nice stop by Hall. Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way. Philadelphia's got the puck. Clearly not happy with the ref's decision, but they'll have to play on with this face-off. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Takes it up center. Almost denied by Hurt.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's no way for the puck to find the hole.
Period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back for period number two in a moment. phase of this period. The Sharks have taken a 1-0 lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Johnson's got it along the way. Driving right to the front. On the top of the offensive zone here.
Officials are calling.
to laugh about this and say, oh, Gordon's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits a move.
Lawton's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Philadelphia's got it, and they're on the attack.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team. Goes into the net, and he just turns around and looks at the goalie, and they kind of stare off into space at their misfortune.
The Flyers are setting this up for an interesting finish here, Ray.
A lot more interesting than it was a couple of minutes ago.
No,
now, just down one, James. They can do this.
Puck scooped up by Boston. San Jose's got him along the wall. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. Unable to reach that one. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Midway mark of the frame. Philadelphia's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And they take possession. Nice job. Campbell on the draw. Here's a short pass to Vlasic. And now he passes up to Gregor. Handles the pass in the middle.
Gregor's offense has been non-existent tonight. There's not many times you can say this team's in a decent spot and he doesn't have any goals.
Philadelphia is looking to break out. Grabbed along the board by Provorov. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Bennings taking it from his own end. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here.